With the surge of COVID-19 cases in the region, Freeport Health Network issues stricter visitor policies for all of its locations. Starting tomorrow, no visitors are allowed in the hospital for patients hospitalized for general treatment and procedures. That is except for emergencies or end-of-life situations. In the emergency room and birthing center, patients are allowed one visit per day, and no one under the age of 18 can visit the hospital.